In this video, I'm going to show you how to change Outlook data file location to another folder. Now, all you have to do is to follow these instructions step by step. So without further ado, let's go ahead and jump straight into it. Just go ahead, access file, and then click on account settings right here. After that, just click on account settings, which is the first option. And then from there, all you have to do is to go ahead to data files in this tab. After that, you add a new one, click on add, then choose the destination that you want and the folder. Then click on OK at the bottom. And there you have it. Now you have added the folder. Now just click on open file destination. And you can find here the new file destination that you have created. Now to change the old one to this, all you have to do is to set this one to default. So now just go ahead, click out of this window to set it as default. All you have to do is to select it, then click on set as default, then click on OK. So there you have it. This was an easy and quick process video. As always, thank you for watching.